So I just blow dried my hair. That's what it looks like. This is the straightest I can get it. So I'll be back once I start flat ironing. I'm gonna cut my hair into four parts. Like, just small sections. So I've separated everything into four parts. And now I'm gonna start flat ironing.
cool.
This is what my hair looks like. I tried to get it. It looks pretty nice.
You look like
think
your mom from the 90s.
I do.
You just got a blowout.
I know. I don't even know what I was trying to do.
Hey.
To the side. Mm-hmm. Oh yeah, it looks better to the side, right?
Oh yeah.
Jenny, you're funny. She said, oh yeah.
You need to put some of this.
Yeah, I'm gonna put some of that. Ooh. It does look better like this.
Yeah.
I'm looking like I look a news reporter.
No, you look like those magazines from the 90s.
I like the magazines from the 90s.
Yeah, for those R&B groups.
No, I don't want no scrubs. Scrubs, you gotta can't get no love with me. Yeah, I don't know my features. I'm giving Dominican.
I don't know where you got that from.
Let me open this. How much do I need to put on this?
I just took my rollers out, and this is what my hair looks like right now. It's giving news reporter. Okay, I did not blow up real nice. Where's my little comb? I tried my best. I haven't done my hair like this in so long. I could have honestly did better, but I was like, I don't know what the hell I'm doing. All right, so I put the head. I don't know. This is supposed to work for what? Frizz. Or something. My roller's out. And it's giving. Ooh, it's giving. News reporter. My sister said that I like one of the ladies on like the prom boxes. Yeah, it's cute. I tried my best. And I dyed my hair too, so it's real cute. Yeah. Oh, yeah, I'm feeling myself. Oh, I can't wait to go outside. Yeah, I feel like a whole model. Damn, I really do be looking like a whole different person with straight hair. I'm gonna blow out here. Alright, I'm done.